Let's go back to our test criteria subsumption representation, where we already had branch coverage and statement coverage. In this case, if we want to add condition coverage to this page, we have to put it here on the side, with no relationship of subsumption with either branch coverage or statement coverage, which means that the criteria are not comparable. So now let's consider again our last example. And let's use a different test suite this time. We still have two tests, but the first one has x is equal to 0 and y is equal to minus 5, and the second one, x is equal to 5 and y is equal to 5 as well. Let's see what happens in terms of condition coverage when we run these tests. If we look at the first condition, x is equal to 0, it is both true for the first test case and false for the second one. As for the second condition, y greater than 0, it is false for the first test case and true for the second one. Therefore, we achieve 100% condition coverage with these two tests. But what about branch coverage? If we consider the whole predicate instead of just the individual conditions, let's see what happens for the two test cases. If we look at the first one, because x is equal to 0, the overall predicate is true. As for the second one, because the second condition is true, the overall predicate is true. In other words, despite the fact that we are exercising all the possible values for the two conditions, the overall predicate is always true, and therefore we're covering only one of the two branches. So our coverage will be 50%. This is the reason why normally the two criteria that we just saw, decision coverage and condition coverage, are considered together. And the resulting criterion is called branch and condition coverage, or also decision and condition coverage. At this point, the test requirements and the coverage measure should be pretty straightforward because they are just considering the two criteria together. As far as the requirements are concerned, they include all the branches and individual conditions in the program, whereas the coverage measure is computed considering both coverage measures, both branch coverage and condition coverage.